go. Might it be nice? My dog's smelling at it. But yeah, I just wanted to show you. There's another one done. Right on.
Still set. Looks like I got a mink. Here's the mink. Ready to go again. Otter is coming up and down the hole here. So chain up so you won't see the trap either, so kind of fiddled in a little bit so you won't notice it. There we go, that's the hole. I could have put a conner ear there, but I'm just going to try leg hole for now. To the side because they might slide up my foot, my goal side, like kind of like on the side, like not right in the middle because they might hit his belly. So I put the trap kind of on the side. Got another mink. Clap by the head. Oh my goodness. I'll take that out now and reset. It's like he never got at the bait because the bait is right there. That's good. Should turn it. Let's see. Look ahead. Didn't turn the wrong way. Okay. Let's do this again. again. Tea leaves. Helps. There we go. And sprinkle snow around it. Where's my stick to the head for moving that back? Yep. Remember that'll work. Not in seeing the chain or the wire. A little bit of snow under the set again. Need to go again. Now I'm gonna fix this trap here. Cover up the chain. Fresh snow around here, kind of covered up a little bit. Oops, I covered the chain by mistake. Hold on now, got some ice gone under there now. Freak. That's it. Bait's already under there. Could do is a couple tea leaves too. If I had to. It's just to kind of stop it from freezing. Again. Again. All set. This lure on this now. Delta Cast Lure from Dan Davis in Ohio. Now, the trap. There we go. there's some tea leaves. Stick to hold that chain headway. So I'll break up about and come with the chain. Set your head up over that, like that, see? And maybe I shouldn't be using willows. Try that. Kind of fill in the corner, see? Like, kind of make them come through there. Is set, so whatever's coming up and down through here, if it's still using here, it'll be caught. Whatever it is, right on. Right on. This will stop it from freezing. The wet snow. It'll freeze onto the tea leaves rather than onto the trap itself. Oh, was that so? There we go. I'm going to smear some smelt on that to make a smell on the tree. I don't have my rub with me, so this is what I'll do. Temporarily. Just to give it a smell around here. else, so I didn't pack anything in, and not yet anyways. It's still in there.